Sejin here. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to magically remove any object or person from any image using AI, and best of all, it's 100% free from start to finish. No need to burn credits paying for AI services anymore. Also, make sure you watch until the very end because I have a very special tip just for you. So if you like this sort of content, please make sure to like the video and subscribe to this channel. Let's dive right in. So open up a browser and go to cleanup.pictures. Like it says on the website, it'll remove any unwanted object, defect, people, or text from your pictures in seconds. Best of all, you don't have to sign up or input any of your personal information to use the tool. To get started, you'll need to drag and drop an image in the box here. I have three images prepared so I can show you the magic. Let's drag in the first image and click the Continue with SD button, which is standard definition. Don't worry, I'm going to show you how to get around this so your images are in super high resolution, so watch until the very end. So you have the brush tool and a magnifying glass. Simple. You can zoom in and out, hit the reset button to go back to the default screen. You can also control the brush size from very large to very small. Now, let's zoom in a little and erase the phone off his desk. Give it a second. Nice. Now his AirPods. Cool. Now his coins. Perfect. Now I'm gonna go after his iPod case. Okay, missed a spot. Let me erase it again. Nice. Now I want to take it a step further. Let's try removing one of his entire arms and hands. You think it's going to work? Oh, almost. Let's fix this area. Okay, pretty good. You can click the I button to see the before and after. Okay, I think it's good. Let's download it. Let's do another one. Let's click the Start New button on top. Same process, drag and drop your image. This time, it's a Starbucks cup. I'm going to remove the logo. Oh, nice. It looks like it was never there. Now, let's make it interesting and remove the cup. Oh, it worked. It's almost perfect, but I'll take it. Ever have one of those photos where you're doing something super awesome, but the picture has a lot of people that just kind of ruins the photo? Well, say no more to those unwanted people in your picture. Let's do another one together. I'm going to take this surface picture and remove the specks of people in the background to make her look more adventurous and picture perfect. Here we go. Oh wow, that looks really nice. Let me remove the clouds as well. Perfect. Now, because it's in standard definition, which is a lower resolution, you'll need to upscale the image, especially if you want to use it for print or some digital work. Click on the link that's popping up on top to get the best tutorial on how you can upscale any image with Upscale, which is another 100% free program you can download onto your Windows, OS, or Linux operating system. Now, I'm going to open up my upscale program and upscale my image. Voila! What do you think? Let me know in the comment box below. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!